In January of 2014, my wife Joey and I decided to take a year off. We believed that God would give us a great story, and He did.